good choice here, bud.
Oh my god, that's so messed up.
Priest's guy, aren't you?
Maybe.
His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah blah.
Oh, thanks so.
Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you.
Would it?
Okay, sure. Here we go, arms and legs inside a car at all times.
I'm so scared to. I don't trust this dude. I just don't. I don't trust anyone here, to be honest. I mean, can you blame me?
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You wanna?
I don't.
Head out and take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? Alright.
Nose I to the hate you.
I like that. Okay then, right this way.
I can't run free. You're a psycho, dude. You know that? I don't like you too much. There's bits of, like, crap everywhere. Well, obviously, I mean, this place is... I'm gonna quit talking.
Kill me. You're not putting that tongue to any use anyway.
Oh, God.
Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, well, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
What? That makes no sense.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone?
I don't want to know.
Money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's so much for you to absorb.
Oh my god, not again.
There. Better now, right? Here's the only cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm doing it. I couldn't have just done that sooner. Not have to lose my fingers. Oh. Okay, that's... Why am I still playing this? This... Because it's a... good horror game, I guess. I don't know. Something like that. Look at that. More of those freaking bugs, I see. Oh my god. Do I want to? Oh my god.
I'm not a patient. I'm an executive, just like him. Like Traeger. He got the treatment. He's still alive. Should have discerned his nightmares. It worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Traeger! Traeger!
Do not check this one.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
I see what's happening here.
You're bored. You want a little attention.
Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Did he just kill him? Traeger, sick effer, cut my fingers off, has tortured and mangled dozens of patients. I watch him murder another one. Nothing I can do about it. Talks like a white collar business school. That word. Probably. Has a set of golf clubs in the trunk of his Audi. I'd bet the rest of my fingers. He was Murkoff's brass before whatever infected this place changed him. I want him out of this place. I want my fingers back. I want to see Traeger die. Yeah, so he did kill him. That confirms it. He knows for sure.
Fuck, really? You aren't gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's the queer!
Come on!
Oh my god.
Alright.
Yeah, he's dead.
All right,
for sure.
You can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
No. How am I gonna mock him? He's gonna be here forever, isn't he? He's never gonna leave. What am I supposed to do? Okay, time out. I need a drink real quick. I'll be back. I see how I have to play this.
All these bureaucrats, corporate functions, and golden parachutes. Where are the survivors? Where are the sharks? I've been chugging the waters long enough.
His pattern's like different now.
Yeah, I should have.
So I just gotta get to over there. I guess I gotta play hide and seek with this dude. Could I hide under there? That's the question right now. I guess I'm about to find the answer. Just hide right here. How about I cut your feet off, jerk?
Buddy!
Oh my god, no. What? Okay then, Well, I died. Okay, I'm gonna hide in this bed right here.
I'm not a patient. I'm an executive, just like him. Like Trigger. He got the treatment. He's still alive. Throughout the Sternicky's nightmares, he worked. You can't control it. Nobody. He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger!
That's gonna be the next move, is one of those beds up there. That's gonna be the next big move right here. Okay, he's gonna be Oh no, there's not a bed there.
I should have cut his feet first. Amateur move. I see what's happening here.
You're bored. You want a little attention.
Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special.
Okay.
Fuck, really? You aren't gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's the queer!
Come on! All right, you can figure this out. Let's solve.
Yeah, I can't go there because he goes there to look. Okay, it's when I'm back here.
Let's teach you the 7 habits of highly eviscerated people.
Oh my god, just like that. I'm not liking what I'm hearing. The noise kind of freaked me out a little bit. No, crap. Okay. I think I hear him.
I've been chumming the waters.
So I just gotta be careful for this dude. I don't think so. Ow. Yeah, there's a crap ton of people here. How many rooms are there? Is he coming back? Is he coming back? I don't know, he talks to himself a lot, so... it's probably just the sounds of people moving and stuff. The one and only. Oh, now he's back. Is he gonna kill this dude now? Oh no, he's gonna kill that one. Okay, no, he ain't. God, this dude. That's a dude I wouldn't want anywhere near me. Just
hey,
saying.
Nobody likes a quitter.
I do, in this situation. And he is out.
Let's teach you the 7 habits of highly eviscerated people.
Let's not teach me nothing. Too risky. Just like that.
Let me set you free!
How about we not? Okay, just run. He seems pretty easy to lose. Right there's a freaking door I can't get through. I hear the skizzers.
Where are the survivors? Where are the sharks? I've been chugging. Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
No. This dude. Oh no, he wasn't coming. Yeah, he was. Okay. Yeah.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Okay, just go in there. You can have fun out there. Okay, he's checking that one.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
Okay, are one of you dudes gonna freak out? Just calmly open the door whenever there's a dude chasing after you. Get in. Okay. Do not check in here.
You're working with me here, buddy. Yeah, I should have got you first.
I don't know if this dude's gonna like freaking punch the door open or something. I mean, he seems to be trying to be as loud as possible, so I mean, it only makes sense. Okay, so he's over there, so I'm gonna go over here. Don't find me. Nope. That's not a good way to get killed or anything. One of them screaming dudes over there. That'll help my situation a whole lot. Oh, yep, this is another room. It would only make sense. Do I want to open this? Ooh, a key! Is there any heads in here, I wonder? I don't know. I think we're good. Yeah, so he's freaking around here now. Idiot. I knew this doctor wasn't trustworthy at all. Okay. I knew this dude was not the right dude to go to. I want my money back and I want a different appointment scheduled with a different doctor because he just doesn't do the job right. I don't think he comes in here at all. There seems to be certain places he goes. Okay, now is he gonna come in here? Never mind. That music, like, bugged out or something. I thought I was screwed. You don't see nothing? Oh, jeez. Did he seriously have to... Why did they bust the doors down? Is he in? Okay, nope. Screw it. Just go. Just find your way away from him. Oh, crap. Oh, wait, this is this place. Oh, God. I can't see anything. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, crap. Oh, for real? Oh, God. That is some bull.